Hi, in this video, I will show how to configure boot menu to add safe mode as another boot entry on Windows 10. Let's start by duplicate the current boot entry. On Windows desktop, right-click Windows icon at bottom left and select Command Prompt Admin. On UAC window, click Yes. On Command Prompt window, type this command to duplicate boot entry. You can change name of this new entry as you want. This will be an entry for minimal safe mode. And I will duplicate another boot entry. This will be an entry for safe mode with networking. When finished, close this window. After that, right-click Windows icon at bottom left and select Run. Type msconfig and click OK. On System Configuration window, select Boot tab. Here you see boot entries on this system. Select the second entry, Windows 10 Safe Mode. Check the option Safe Boot. And select Minimal. This will be an entry for Minimal Safe Mode. Next, select the third entry, Windows 10 Safe Mode with Networking. Check the option Safe Boot. And select Network. This will be an entry for safe mode with networking. By default, the time to choose these options is 30 seconds. You can change this at timeout field. In this example, I will set timeout to 5 seconds. Then, check this option. And click OK. Click Yes to confirm. And click Restart to reboot your system. Now, you will see this screen every time your system boots, which you can choose to boot Windows normally. Enter Safe Mode or Troubleshoot System by select this option. If you want to remove this custom boot menus, right-click Windows icon at bottom left and select Run. Type msconfig and click OK. Select Boot tab. On this page, select custom entry that you want to remove and click Delete. Then, check this option and click OK. Click Yes to confirm and click Restart to reboot your system. So that's it for this video. If you have any question or suggestion, please post below. If you like, please subscribe. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.